Horticulture is the study of plants and plant systems. We mainly focus on ornamental plants, which are specialty plants like flowers. And here at OSU, we offer several options for horticulture studies, from horticulture business to horticulture science, even a turf option. Horticulture is a very important business. Just as it is important to study our human bodies and our own well-being, it's important to know our plant and food processes and where they come from. I'm really excited about the classes here at OSU. For instance, I've been able to take an urban horticulture class this semester where I've been able to grow plants in the greenhouses, which has been an extreme learning experience for me. I've also had the opportunity to take landscape irrigation classes, which actually is a side part of my field, but I'm really glad that OSU pushes you to take classes that are based specifically in your field and around your field. Being a horticulture student, it's very important that we have the access to the materials we need to complete our studies and our experiments and our research. So here on campus, it's really great that I get to utilize Agriculture Hall and their various laboratories within the building. I also can go to the Botanic Garden and the teaching greenhouses to perform experiments or just to learn more every single day. My favorite part about my major is that it's really fun to be a plant nerd. I have a lot of fun explaining to other people different plant systems and what they mean and taking care of it. So to me, I feel very valued in that sense. Being a part of the CASNR family to me means being a part of a whole organization of ag-loving people. All of the faculty and staff here at OSU make every student feel important and smart.